The knight is perhaps the most fun piece in chess. It is the only piece in chess that does not move in some sort of straight line. It moves in a strange L shape. Another interesting thing about the knight is it's the only piece in chess that can jump over other pieces. It takes a little practice to understand exactly how the knight moves.
Tell, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul and tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side.